respect to him for being on the list, right? To be fair, I was campaigning for this matchup. Both of you, either one of you have been in the ring before, you know, to fight for the first time. I think it's fair.
Have you ever been in a fight?
What kind of question is that?
Have you ever just been in a fight?
What kind of question is that? Of course I've been in a fight. I think everybody's been in a fucking fight.
No, but have you ever been in, like, a
fight? What do you consider a fight?
If you step
what do you consider a fight?
Alright guys, hold on, let's rewind that and then we'll talk about that for those of you watching this tonight. Hold on, let's go back to how this started. Hold on. There we go. Watch this again and we'll talk about it. Yeah, he went too far there. That sounds gay. He got gay. I'm talking about Bryce, everyone. He got gay. Only a gay guy would say something like that. If he wasn't gay, he wouldn't have said that. Just saying. Look at the guy in the left-hand corner, guys, next to Fousey Tube. Look at the guy in the left-hand corner. He looked like he wanted to knock the hell out of Bryce. The guy in the dreads, right? The dreadlocks right here. The guy next to the guy with the red outfit on. Watch this. Hold on. No, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Here we go. Right here. The guy right there next to Austin, he was going to get in Bryce's face like he wanted to smack him. He's trying to keep the other guys from getting to Austin. Says the one who asked about a fight, which was a random question, Bryce. Come on. Watch this. Yeah, imagine if there were no cameras there, guys. No cameras and all that. Wow. Bryce started it. He couldn't even get him on the ground. He attacked him, but he didn't get him on the ground. All right.